We are going to introduce detail and food outlets in our university. We go together, better than
birds of a feather, you and me. As you know, this is Koi. Himeka will be filming a video. Also, editors are Nagumi and Yukino.
Koi will go to firstly Starbucks. It takes about 5 minutes from main gate. This store has about 10 tables and it is popular for people who are in Kansai Gaidai. It opens at 10 a.m. every morning, so we can spend our free time in Starbucks. We ordered seasonal drinks. Yukino ordered green tea latte, Nagumi ordered iced berry latte, Koyu and Himeka ordered peach frappuccino. This store has about 30 tables and it opens at 10 a.m. He ordered some food. It is a double cheeseburger, potatoes, and drink. If we order a drink, we have to pour drinks by ourselves. And stumbling out of bars, I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. We can spend our time while eating lunch or free time. At one time, it is so crowded that we have to wait many times. I'm a sucker for you. Cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you.
There are 7-Eleven in floor 2.
Finally, we will introduce the cafeteria. Our university has 3 cafeterias. This cafeteria provides high quality Japanese food and its price is low, so we can afford to eat them. We don't know of any store that does it cheap. I'm a sucker for you.
Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you.
Thank you for watching.
You'll find me. I'm a sucker for you.